This mission has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smasei Fort, and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sakhra Ee Village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans.
Laman was full of Mujahideen, the Hamid fighters. Then suddenly they disappeared overnight and the Soviets moved right in. I guess the old fort is still in good enough shape that the Soviets want to use it as is. This means that the battalion commander stationed in Sakhra Ee Village, a lieutenant colonel, is moving his operations room to the fort. Word is, he's an excellent leader. With him stationed at Smasei Fort, the Soviet forces in the area will operate all the better. And according to the client's information, he'll be bringing a tank unit to the fort as well. We don't know the redeployment date or the route they'll take, but there must be some planning documentation where the colonel is. You have two objectives. Eliminate the colonel and stop the tank deployment. Counting on you, boss.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Okay, subject is in.
Destination. extraction arrived at map base. Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smasei Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the colonel is supposed to join up with the tank unit of Waxin Barracks and then proceed to Smasei Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank unit's route to your iDroid.
Clouds approaching. Extraction confirmed. Now for the colonel. Analysis complete. Mission
that's the way.
Updated. Please support helicopter.
Good. You've completed the objective. Now get out of there. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Good job. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.